Thank you. you're next to me.
Addict from the push.
on the place. As long as there are people, there will be addiction to drugs, gambling, liquor, food, women, work, sports, even to arts, creeds, and religions. Moderation, or call it pacing, is the answer. And he who knows how to pace himself can win any race. Addictions cannot be outlawed, and laws that cannot be enforced make a mockery of justice. Prohibition only raised the price of liquor to the joy of the bootleggers. The outlawing of gambling fills the pockets of the illegal bookmakers. The outlawing of dope selling enriches the dope pushers and forces the addict into crimes. But dope pushing and the crimes that go with it could be almost completely eliminated with one drastic step. The Health, Education, and Welfare Department should buy and package the most popular dopes and sell them without profit to drugstores to be retailed for 25 cents with a label clearly indicating what the dope will do to the purchaser, when insanity will start, and which dosage will be fatal. This 25-cent package with its explanatory label will first put dope pushers out of business overnight. Second, promptly reduce crime. Third, eliminate psychiatric double talk. And fourth, disgust and scare potential dope takers. By making dope available for 25 cents, one can separate the addict from the pusher, and at the same time separate weaklings from men with self-control.
If I never feel nothing at all, my love is priceless to my soul. If I never steal or take any more, my love is priceless to my soul. If I never feel nothing at all, my love is priceless to my soul. If I never steal or take any more, my love is priceless to my soul. If I never feel nothing at all, my love is priceless to my soul. If I never steal or take any more, my love is priceless to my soul. If I never feel nothing at all, my love is priceless to my soul. If I never steal or take any more, my love is priceless to my
The people,